All right, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to speedrun an entire YEAT song using only two things, and I'm talking about my cyber kit, which is a multi-kit that literally includes everything you need to make a YEAT beat. And then when it comes to the vocals, I got that too. I just dropped the YEAT preset available now on my website, and it's literally available in every single DAW. So if you want to make a YEAT song, I'm telling you, I'm making it easy for you, and these are pretty much your best options. I would just run, I just want to talk about that swine. I was moving on this pressure, I got nervous. So let's jump into FL Studio and start with the beat. But before we do that, go ahead and hit that like button for me. And if you're not subscribed already, hit that subscribe button and turn those bell notifications on so you're notified when I upload. Let's go. All right, so I did just get a new computer, so things might be a little bit different. I also don't have everything installed yet. You would have already known this if you follow me on Instagram. But anyways, let's start by opening up Serum, and I'm going to open up my Serum Cyberbank. We're just going to start out with a synth here, and I'm going to start with one called Chainsaw. And just based on the sound, you can already tell where this beat's going to go. So we're going to keep this at like 140 BPM. We might bring it up a little bit, but we're going to go to the piano roll. I'm going to click this little down arrow, go to view, scale highlighting, and we're going to set it to A natural minor. And then I'm just going to lay down some chords. And a super simple way to get that YEAT sound is just making fifths. And all you do is just place one note and count five notes up. So that'd be D. And this is super simple because you could literally just take this, copy it down to another note over here, and then maybe back up like this. We'll just do something like this. As you can see, this key is out of scale, but it really doesn't matter because it still sounds good. Maybe go one more up like this and just split that. And then now what I'm going to do is just add some notes on top to make it a little bit more colorful. So duplicate that over, and then now I'm just going to bring it down a few semitones because I feel like it's a little bit too high. All right, so that's perfect. And what I'm going to do now is just go into Serum and just edit the sound a little bit. I don't like the reverb that's on it, so we're going to go to effects and we're just going to turn off the reverb. So this should make it a little bit more dry. We're going to route it out. I'm going to go into the mixer and we're going to add a fruity chorus. And then now we're going to clone this Serum patch. We're going to bring it to Mixer Track 2 and just find a lead that we could use. So we're going to go back into Cyber. And I usually like this A-list one, I think. Yeah, so what we're going to do is take the top notes and copy this over into that lead. So I like this, but we're going to kind of go for something maybe like this. All right, so I like where this is going so far, but now we're just going to add a bass to really fill out the rest of the sound so it doesn't sound too boring. We're back into Cyber, and we're just going to grab a bass. Not this. Yeah, I usually like this one. And then we're going to go back into Serum and kind of find like some kind of pluck just to add like something to really harmonize with the rest of the melody. Obviously, we're going back into Cyber and I'm just going to mess with some of these plucks. This out to Mixer Track 3. And we're going to solo it out and just mess with some effects. We're going to add a Valhalla Vintage Verb. And And then we're just gonna add a fruity delay here, delay 2, and we'll set this to 4 steps. And we're gonna bring the cut down, the volume down, and then the input volume down a lot too. All right, now it's time for the drums. So I'm gonna go into my Cyber drum kit. I'm just gonna make a little bounce. So I like this bounce so far, but I have an idea for like 2 separate different drops. So I'm going to clone this hi-hat, and then we're just going to make like this type of pattern right here. All right, so now we're going to grab an 808, and I'm going to start with church, I think. One of my favorite 808s. And we're just going to turn that all the way up. We're going to go into the envelope settings and make this shape right here. Then click cut itself, add a note. And then we'll just follow the pattern. So I like this 808, but we're going to route all these drums out to the mixer now. And I'm going to add a bunch of distortion to this 808. So I'm going to start with a fruity fast distortion. All right, I think last thing to add is just a kick. So I got this one right here. We're just gonna turn it up a bunch and just add some kind of bounce. All right, there we go. The beat's done. I just mixed in everything. So now we're just gonna arrange it and then try and make the actual song. All right, so now I'm just pulling up that YEAT preset, and we're gonna make a song. If you guys want this preset as well, it's called the YEAT preset. It's available on my website. It looks like this. I always have the link down in the description if you want to grab that. All right, we gotta fix this end part, but for now I'm just gonna do like a few ad-libs. I'm on my head. Guys, so that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed this one. Last thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play the song with my master preset on it so you guys can get an idea for how it actually sounds. Everything I used in this video will be available in the video description, and all there's left to do is listen to the song. So deuce.
Slide around that bit with a tonga, I'm all in my head. Slide around that bit with a tonga, I'm all in the head. Everybody GLE scheming, I put that bitch right up the line and I rip out the curve. Back in the tonga, I pop me a perky, I feel it, this shit in my chest and it hurt. All that, I just make this bread, I'm a bread with a bread. All that, I just make this bread, I'm a